friends, in this video I am going to show you how to get World of Warcraft filter on Instagram. So first of all, you have to open your Instagram account, and next you have to click on the search option, and you have to search creator's profile, and you have to type creator's name, and this is your creator profile, and you have to type creator's name, full name. Hi, namaskar. And next you have to click on this face option and scroll down, and this is your World of Warcraft filter. You have to click on this, and next you have to click on this right button. Tap to start. Next, you have to tap and on the record button to start record. And next, there are two options. One for download. By clicking on this downloading button, your photo or video will save on your browser gallery. And there is another option. It is send to. By clicking on this send to button, you can share this photo or video with your Instagram friends and followers. Thanks for watching my video.